Yeah, I mean, I'm much, much happier about the effort we had today than in the Lemoyne game. I mean, really night and day, our defensive intensity. So if we can just start being a little consistent with, and get the effort up there, then I think there's, you know, no team that we can't be. I wish we shot a little bit better today, you know, a couple threes, fall, and then we get a W here. So I feel so much better about this than the last game. And even the Mercy victory, we're playing bad defense. So I think the kids did a real good job, especially with our captain out and kids stepping up and did well.